just a few minutes later, on the north side, a passenger in a car was killed in a crash near Sherman and Flores.
Yeah, that car slammed into a tree. Now, both the driver and another passenger are in stable condition at the hospital. That crash is under investigation.